Mr. Cohen, if you would.
This is the latest salvo in Michael Cohen's long-running legal issues, is that he's now accusing the Trump Organization of failing to pay nearly $2 million in legal fees dating back to June of last year. He essentially claims that Trump Organization had been footing the bill for his legal defense, his representation in the Mueller investigation and with the Southern District of New York, and essentially bailed on this indemnification agreement 2 months after the FBI raided his apartment and hotel room last year. So his contention essentially is that he worked for them. The agreement was they would cover his legal costs for anything like this that he would encounter, and that they had been doing that. In fact, he says that they had paid over $1 million through the end of 2017 and essentially reneged on this agreement. It essentially comes as Mr. Cohen is staring at a 3-year prison sentence that he's due to begin serving in May, and he has mounting legal bills. He has millions of dollars that he has not paid, over $1 million to one law firm that represented him initially, and the Associated Press has reported that his most recent split from the attorneys who represented him in his case, his two cases in the Southern District, was actually due to his failure to pay legal bills to those attorneys as well. Importantly, the lawsuit also claims that the Trump Organization should be required under the same indemnification agreement to pay the $1.9 million that he was ordered by a federal judge to forfeit as part of his criminal sentence. The lawsuit in that respect alleges that the acts that he took in the hush money payment scandal were at the direction of President Trump and in furtherance of his role at the Trump Organization.
Have you been speaking with Mr. Trump?